Hi, I'm Zora, and I make the Wild Zora beef and veggie bars. We got started because I wanted a healthy snack for the family. We all like to snack, the kids and my husband, and we would eat the healthy bars that are on the market. But when you look at the back of the package, they have a lot of sugar. And you know, we would eat them and 45 minutes later, we would feel hungry again. So that wasn't a good option for us. Then I would look into jerky, and jerky has a lot of salt. It's very tough to eat, and it has MSG often, and it has nitrites and nitrates. So again, I didn't feel like it's a healthy option for us. And so I got inspired actually from a paleo cookbook, and I got this idea of taking meat and veggies, which I consider a complete meal, and put it together and make a healthy, high protein bar. We make our bars in our own USDA certified commercial kitchen in Loveland, Colorado, where a federal inspector comes every day to make sure we make them safely. We use 100% grass-fed beef in our bars and veggies, kale and sweet bell peppers. And we have three flavors. The most popular has been the sweet and spicy. We never add any sugar to our bars. The sweetness comes from dried apricots. And there is some cayenne pepper at the end. The second flavor is the Parmesan cheese and basil. Kids call it the pizza flavor. And we use hormone-free cheese in this one. And the third flavor is our barbecue flavor. It has some ancho chili peppers and chipotle peppers. It's not spicy, but it gives it the nice barbecue flavor.